Good morning, everybody. This is Jay Stargaard, international artist and owner of Stargaard Art. We are in process this morning of getting ready to bend the bottom half of the butterfly. So we got a lot going on today, and just feeling particularly grateful this morning. Grateful to be here, grateful to do this, and really, really, really grateful for just about everything that is going on. And it's nice. I put my energy there and more of that comes. So it's a good thing. All right, let's get going for the day. Love to have my cup of tea. Start my day out so beautifully. Get working. I'm only working for about 5 hours today. Got a date with my husband and we're gonna go climb a mountain, which is super cool. So that'll be lovely. And really grateful about that too. I mean, how wonderful is it to get to spend time with your life partner doing the things that you love? So that makes my day double great. Get to work this morning and then spend the rest of the day with who I love. It's awesome. All right, let's get rocking on today. Let's get rocking on today's work. Starting today with what I learned in doing the thickness of this bronze. It's about an eighth inch thick. So hammering it is something. And I'm gonna get to the details of that, but I'm gonna do the pushing of the material on the press over here. So we'll start with that this morning. This is a real intuitive thing. There's bounce back in the metal. So what that means is that the metal will bend, but the nature of it bends right back up. So you have to go past the point of what you want. So interesting, huh? Past the point of what you want, and then it bounces back. God, that is so much like my life, man. Push, get past what I want, back off a little bit and reside in that sweetness, you know, and that, gosh, that's with my sports and everything. Wow, here I am, perfectly designed to do metal. That's so funny. Oh, my girl, she got moved. Look at that. Yay for Wonder Woman. She was such a role model for me growing up with Linda Carter and doing that whole thing, man. You know, and now they have revived her into this awesome, awesome, more modern version. So cool. It's all the same now. All the same. Courage of our heart moving forward into this world to make it a better place. That works for me. There is nothing like hand hammering now. Honestly, the movement of what can be created from the blacksmithing style is just, there's nothing like it, really. It's just, it is so good. Visitor. This is Angel.
Hi.
Angel is coming for one thing. You guys know what that is.
Besides, to say hello to me.
She's coming. Best thing ever in the doggy world, huh? You ready? Peanut butter and a stick. Huh, sweet girl. Hey, Fred.
She knows when you're here, even if there's no... Even if she can't hear anything, she knows. She senses. If you're here, she wants to come in for a snack and say hello.
Heck yeah. So the press is great, but there is absolutely nothing that beats the handcraft element of the hand hammering. That's why blacksmithing is so freaking rad, is because the forms and the customization is really driven by the maker's hand. And man, I gotta wail on this stuff because it is something. I almost need to wear a bite guard. You need to wear a bite guard because I clench and I'm ripping those. Okay, and now I'm gonna move over to my vise and hand hammer through that too. This stuff is heavy. That's some wailing on it. Super, super lovely. There's from sandblasting, there's sand in my gloves. It's all getting under my fingernails because it's all sat down in the tips of it. This is some of the most fun, is bending. Because simple, small movements. Simple, small movements make a huge difference. Which, I think that is some of the coolest stuff. Yeah, baby. Nope.
My tip of the day.
My dad did this for me. They're so cool. So this is aluminum. And look what he put on it. Persistence is the key to success and always improve. I love that. I love that. My dad has done the coolest quotes all over the place. That's one of the things that he just loves, and puts on his own stuff, which is really fun. But he did that for me. Anyway, these are aluminum angle iron, and we fit them just slightly so they fit nicely on here. And if you look at these guys, they have held thousands of pieces of metal. Thousands. This is my second set, actually, in my reign of business for the last 15 years. And they do not damage whatever you're holding. It's a very soft grip versus the teeth on here. That is a seriously good tip of the day. You're gonna love me for that one too. It's so fun when the tips of the day are things that that are so cool. You know, you can get ones that have magnets on them and that have rubber in them and have wood in them and things like that. And those are great, but this, super cost effective, super easy to do. They last forever and they kick butt. So that's what works for me. Because that changes things up and allows new things to come into your life, and do something fun because that's the pathway of the divine. Ooh, time to pick your next video. Which one are you gonna do? This one? That one's pretty fun. That one's cool. That one might be my favorite. This one's pretty fun too though. All right, you guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification button.